If you had $1 million, how would you spend it? I'd guess you wouldn't use it all on a single roll of toilet paper. But that's what one person did when they bought a 22-carat gold roll of toilet paper for $1.3 million. The Australian company that offered the product only made one single roll. And while it sounds like a bad purchase, it did come with a free bottle of champagne. For more business content, follow me.